As we look through our addressbookspec.js file, we can start identifying some redundant code. We're having to set up our address book and contact in each of our specs. On the one hand, this is a good thing because we're getting a nice clean slate for each and every test. On the other hand, we're doing this manually. Thankfully, Jasmine offers a way for us to define a function that should be run before each and every one of our tests. It's called the beforeEach function. Let's refactor our spec real quick so we don't have to keep repeating ourselves. I've moved the address book and this contact variable declarations up to the suite itself. Remember, in JavaScript, inner scopes have access to variables declared in outer scopes. So I know all of my specs will have access to these variables. Now all I need to do is place my instantiation within this beforeEach function. Now these two lines will run before each of my tests contained within this test suite. You may ask yourself, why didn't I move the addContact line into beforeEach as well? With just these two specs, I could have done that. It would have been fine. But I'm not completely sure that adding a contact is required functionality for any future specs I may write within this suite. For now, I'm just going to keep those lines right where they are. And if I decide otherwise in the future, I can always move it up.